go to the UK before we go. Now, of course, the UK election is on Friday, Australian time, and you can watch all the coverage here on Sky News. Laura Jays will be live from the UK to give you all the latest. But the ads are really ramping up. The campaign is ramping up in the dying days of the campaign. And have a look at some of the ads that have been running on the newspaper websites in the UK over the last few days. The Labour Party has essentially taken over every news website in the UK. And apparently the way this transpired was because we know there's this scandal about all these people in the Conservatives going off and betting on when the election was going to be held because they had prior knowledge. And Labour had noticed the betting markets coming in before the election had been announced. So they went off and bought all the ad space for July the 4th and the lead up to it because they worked out on the basis of the betting market when the election was going to be held.
Well, they should have just saved their money because they're going to win in a landslide. They should have let the Tories bankrupt themselves in the last week of campaigning because nothing is going to save the Tories now. Nothing.